future.
The future
of movies.
Movies.
Right here.
Here.
Right now.
Right now.
DVD from Columbia-Tristar Home Video. It's a whole new world of home entertainment. Digital image.
Sharp, clear, crisp playback.
Digital audio.
Theater quality sound.
Durability.
Won't fade, won't wear out.
Easy to use.
Compact, convenient, no rewinding.
Direct scene access.
Any scene, no delay. Push of a button.
Multiple languages.
Audio, subtitles.
Special features.
Deleted scenes, documentaries. Audio commentaries.
Collectability.
The best contemporary and classic films from Columbia-Tristar Home Video.
It's DVD, and it lets you experience all your favorite movies like you've never experienced them before.
The future is here.
DVD from Columbia TriStar Home Video.
Ever since she was a little girl, Eve and her sisters were best friends. But then, they grew up. Georgia had her magazine.
Georgia, it's Eve. I gotta go. I'm sorry. I love you. Call me every 5 minutes.
Okay.
Got...
And Maddie always had something.
Eve, open up!
Horrible paralyzed attacks.
Son, he has to take 4 pills a day, and I'm on the set all day.
Forget that, Maddie. I'm not doing that.
Come on.
They're still in each other's lives, but their lives just aren't the same.
Your father is missing.
Check in the bed of every single female patient.
Thank you, Reggie.
Columbia Pictures presents the story of three sisters.
Don't tug at your face like that.
I'm not tugging. I'm not tugging. I'm mushing.
You just cannot do that.
And discovering what it takes to stay connected.
You always ignore me! I'm just as much a part of this family as either of you. And I want to fight! Fine!
They're as far apart as people can be.
I mean, let's face it. God help anyone who needs me.
And as close as anyone can get.
I needed you.
This will be everlasting love. This will be.
Go sit in your special chair back there. Go sit. Yeah, there you go.
Meg Ryan, Diane Keaton, Lisa Kudrow, and Walter Matthau.
Would you like to get into bed now?
Not with you.
Directed by Diane Keaton.
Call waiting, hold it.
I hate call waiting. It is completely rude.
Don't you have call waiting?
Hanging up.